is this? You got that before. Ever since she was really young. You know, like three times in high school, she
Are you sweating or anything? You feel sweating?
But I'm fine.
Okay, well, that's the most important thing.
No, like I said,
are you in school? Oh, wait, what's the thing? Yeah, today's Tuesday. Why aren't you in school?
It was probably something she was looking at.
And that can happen.
She gets
some people, it affects
different. She gets, I remember before, she had health class in high school. And it's just something, she'll see something and then just start getting.
Yeah, they said sometimes video games affect people differently.
She did that like three times in high school. I told her, we can't have her looking at that video anymore three different times.
My friend got attacked by a Rottweiler by her son's dad. Hey, and it was his dog. And he bit her arm.
Hey, Jonah.
Like, big hole in her arm.
Okay,
and I went
Jonah,
the
don't start,
her,
okay? Please, this is not the right screen to do that on. Otherwise, I'm going to have to.
Yeah, this is nothing new for her.
I'm sorry. It's pretty loud in here, so can't hear me. I apologize.
Well, that's scary. You're scaring us.
I'm not nearly as scared because I've
seen
it happen before.
I don't want anything to happen.
No, she's fine. It's kind of weird to look at something and then just, you know, bang. Gory stuff, same thing.
He's organizing. Where did you do? Oh, she just comes in and asks for supporters all the time.
The health class stuff really used to get us.
Some of these are expensive. These, right here.
Oh. How much is a bag of unsearched wheats?
Yeah.
A bag is $200.
$200 for
5,000. And it actually has stuff I've
I know.
In.
I've gotten it before, I know.
Yeah.
Hey Jeff, I can't see the chat. The doctor's up. Okay. There's some really cool stuff today. Kookaburras. People love the kookaburra, you know? Kookaburras and koalas.
I just put the lowest.
Don't go into debt.
I have other stuff, yes. Okay. Yes, sir. Yeah, no worries. I don't think they're. Nothing's gold, so it's all whatever I think it is.
So the kookaburra. So these are the different ones. The kookaburra. The double kookaburra.
If you're in a hurry, if not, I'll.
And the koala.
Yeah, you gotta do the
book. But there's some really cool ones.
Someone will look
at it. Yeah, because
the Pegasus.
And these are the.
These are cool, what are they? The 20 ounce. There's a bunch of them. Order 7 1 ounce generic rounds. Hey, Kenny.
The pagers.
That one's got a hole in it, though. Some idiot put a hole in it. So I can't buy anything for a long time. I understand. The kangaroo. I'm on my computer yet. Can you wait and look at Canadians? I just got here, so I'm not ready to look at Canadians yet. These are just pretty generic. Hey, HD. On it. God, family, and country. That's pretty cool. Hey, Will. Anybody have an anniversary coming up?
Very good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay. No problem. You're focusing on a single point down here, and yeah. Sometimes it's in there.
Do they have a dragon? I just got here. I just got here. There's a lot of people here, so. That's pretty cool. I need in December.
Oh, here's another one. I'm trying.
Okay. I like the.
The Cadillac car outside. a hoarder of cars and coins. We'll just say that. And junk too. And well, the cars right now. So the problem with it is the titles. He screwed us over with the titles because they're so new, and the cars are from like New York, North Carolina. None of them have titles, and the car that got crowded lately had all the titles in it. We went and my brother went and looked for titles. There's no titles in it.
Our hands are tied
right now. Yeah, you have to go to a guy like this guy, QARS car. And they asked him to do the title, so probably for like $75. Oh, really? Because the guy's trying to come down from Sacramento, and he's trying to come buy this car that's like about to get towed. He's like, really? We already got a 65 limo.
Looks like you, Ryan.
Get the VINs. The
best car got taken.
Forget about the plate.
65 limo.
Yeah, you need the VIN number. You want the VIN number?
Yeah, on the side.
This one's awesome.
I'll take some pictures of them.
Yeah. It's a flex taxpayer.
I mean, they're
awesome. Try to get the VIN.
Yeah. Yeah, I can get the
VIN. I have to get that.
Yeah, I figured that. Those ones are going to reset like a dollar.
No, this is type 2.
Type 2 is
a lot of the rounds we were holding are generic. Yeah. The email I sent you? Yes, I did. Honest value never fails.
No, I don't need another hurdle to go over.
And then there's a statute of limitations that you fall out after 7 years.
And he said
30 days my girlfriend's work. I don't know what to get her, but I want anniversary bar. You should. Oh, okay.
Hmm.
get some coffee.
That's another big product. That's right. Because car packs are all the pretty good colors. Like
you said,
you can pay a yearly
fee, and I think it's like $50 or $60. You can do
as many. Yeah. Not
this one, though.
Just buy plenty of printer. Spiker figure? What's that? Library for that.
Oh.
I did help you. Give
me
the van's office.
Yes.
Take pictures of the cars, and that's...
Is that all you?
Okay.
Because I have people that deal with cars. Mm-hmm.
Look at that, like... Yeah, so if you guys... Anybody wanting the kookaburras? You guys have the kookaburras. And the shingle kookaburra. Hey Chuck. And the fan. That was a cool dragon or something. Yep. Hey Floyd. I got one Cheerio opening.
Thank you. No worries. And I'll try to bring you some pictures and some VIN numbers.
Yeah.
And I'm going to do that.
Yeah, and I'll send it to my friends and
students. Perfect. Thank you so much. Have a good one.
Thanks.
Hope you feel better.
All right.
Thank you.
Yeah. Smells better, too.
Silver's at 14.18.
For sure. Yeah, not a
question. Hey, Catherine.
Like anything bloody.
Thanks, Catherine. Is anybody interested in any of these? I don't know how much they are. Let me get the small. Let me get the small box.
Oh, my first trip after that.
See
that right there? Yeah, I didn't even know. The bags.
Is that you?
They put a chemical in the bags. It's a sulfur to prevent rats from chewing through the bags. And so what happens is that sulfur will get up on the coin and it will put a waffle-like look on it. But when they colorize and tone, they get really super expensive.
So
when it's so rare.
So when that happens, that's from the sulfur.
I'm going to keep going down.
Not from the
vent. Yeah, I'm going to go.
If it's so hot or anything, it's sulfur.
So
I got anniversary.
So five.
I don't know. What do you think about that one? Santa Claus one?
So when you clean a coin, you'll take that off.
We'll review it at the end.
Like,
I love this one.
It's not there, but it's like
a humbug.
See the...
Hey John, nope, I'm at the coin shop. I finally cracked everything, looks backwards. Silver bars, yeah. Window shopping sucks. Hey oldies. Hey Bill. You like the Merry Christmas one? Wait till he's done and I get the other container. I don't see any barter bars yet. I'm gonna walk over here.
Did that previous elderly gentleman, did he have a $10,000 bill?
No, he wanted to buy $1,000 bill.
Oh, okay.
He had a picture of it.
Oh.
The 10,000 is super expensive because those were only used to transfer money between banks because they didn't have checks back then.
Okay.
So they used $10,000 bills to transfer money back and forth. They didn't allow those in circulation.
What a day, huh?
I know.
Thank you. make sure you look for privateer around with the
just
Kraken.
A black holder?
Kraken. There's somebody in front of that right now.
Just a black holder?
My next bucket point is a Morgan from CC. Reverse videos through my video card. Hmm, interesting. So like when you're recording? You want a Kraken.
Yeah, well, let's find out.
Need sugar or anything?
No.
Candy? Chocolate?
Barter bur.
That one looks good.
So. No, like I said,
sometimes the sugar level is possible.
No, it's what she was looking at.
Well, if you want one, I got one.
Okay. Carry some Sprite around.
I know. Yeah. Do you like it with almonds or without?
Brian Hooper, are you still here? No reason. So people got no reason to live. It's a great song.
One of my regulars is coming.
West Point.
Yeah, he always he wants to approve
something. $4 this week.
I told him give me a chance to get him one because otherwise he's gonna spend.
Okay, I'm gonna go look at the rounds real quick. But he just put this in front of me, so we're gonna look at this.
A bundle of
people. He buys one every year.
Any kind of dragon coin? Okay. Yeah, there's silver dinner plates for sure. Fountain of Faith. Ever been to an auction house?
I can look it up.
There's no hand pours. I haven't seen any yet. Error around. Well, I'm partial Gaelic versus Asian myself. Just get this out of here. Could you imagine a vampire who owns a silver coin shop? You make such great prices in it.
I think I've seen something like that before. I'd have to look it up.
Okay, so I got those two. I got the error around. Okay, Brian, let's go look at the casino tokens.
Still coming across stuff.
I have like this girl that was here. You can't believe some of the stuff she's bringing. She just said, we're cleaning, we're finding stuff. I'm like, what? Is it that big of a mess? It's like every other week, man. Yeah, she has some really good stuff, too. She had like
79S BU original rolls. You know, like stuff that you don't see. It was like $1,000 a roll.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, a lot of stuff you never know until a person passes and then you know, you have to do something about
how many large rolls.
Okay.
Don't forget, yeah, if you buy from me right now, then you get these prices. A bunch of them.
Is this your own mix of music, Robert?
He does it because he likes to see me sing.
Yeah, this is the 70s, man.
I know,
in my era.
Those were the day. I mean,
that's my era.
I know, I'm going over there. There's somebody over there right now.
Yeah, they were talking about so, on the radio.
I'm heading over there right now.
In the 70s, when kids grew up, late 60s, 70s, and early 80s, a lot of the kids did drugs. And then when those kids got older, they were like the opposite.
Anybody
they were once clean. And, you know, they didn't believe in stuff. It's weird. And we're going in this circle, you know. I remember when I was young, I was like, we had a smoking area in our school. But neither of those things. We had a smoking area in our school. When I graduated in 78, the last year, you had to be senior.
Yeah. Well, I graduated in 73. So things did change.
It was, I look back, I think that's so stupid. How long has that been smoking? And we're all smoking pot.
That's what we're all
about. Now you smoke pot, it smells
look
like
at that stuff.
Candy canes or
you're in Hawaii.
Pebbles, cereal.
He must have just bought those or something.
Or skunk. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 20, 40, 60, 87, 20, 40, 60, 88. But it smelled like skunk back then, too. 2035. You count that, make sure that that's right. Yeah. Get that stuff from Fall Book out there.
He said Fall Book. That was back in the day.
There's empty boxes. Oh man, I forgot to bring that one token I needed capsules for.
Oh, you gotta bring it.
You got it.
Did I do it right? Okay.
35.
Thank you. Alright. Appreciate it.
Yeah, I'll bring that.
Who has one?
Bring that stuff in and just see.
Okay.
I make just
the only day I'm not going to be here early, there's a chance, is Friday, because I've got to go to a storage. Sometimes when I go to people's storage, it takes me a little honking.
Alright, sounds good. Take care.
We got the same lady.
Doing good.
The same lady.
Oh,
she's got storage, too?
Well, she had one. That's what we went to. But she has things that are like, you know, like display things that got coins.
You're going to go see it, huh?
Well, we saw it, but there wasn't enough time.
Yeah, you just had so much stuff that day. I remember
she's got, she's got stuff, just like rolls of like
stuff.
Stuff like that.
It's not
nothing that you really, that's what they left with that day.
Yeah, they had face value stuff.
You like, forget that. You were in here for
hours. I went through to get the good stuff first.
Yeah, that's what you want. What's the slab stuff over there, came in or
oh,
probably that was a cool one. Just be quiet. I hate when you say that.
This must be where you got that last load.
Oh, there's a turtle.
It's good stuff, Ronnie.
Any other ones?
Let's see what the price is on this.
This stuff here is bad. I'm going to have every one of the sack of the wheel if I find out.
Hey.
This is a good one.
Me do better than that? Nope.
Yeah.
It's here.
Yeah.
Be nice. She doesn't feel good, so be nice.
You okay?
Yeah.
You want a cut film?
No.
Is it a what pill?
Here, I bought you a couple of hamburgers.
Hamburgers?
Yeah.
You said hamburgers.
Hamburgers.
I felt so sorry for you.
Oh, this is cheeseburger day. Today's cheeseburger day.
Yeah. Are you okay?
Yeah, she's fine.
You leaving?
No, she's just gonna go out there.
Okay, let me grab my stuff.
Alright.
Okay.
Well, you going to the wrong window now?
Hey, Robert. I got some of these. Do you want to buy any of these? I got about 200. Harlan had these made up for.
You can buy. These are being sold at Capital Plastics.
These are large ones here.
Not really.
I just wanted to show to you. I got a few of them. I got a few of these.
I don't like that shit.
Got a few of these.
You need money,
so
Mom?
Big.
I know.
I don't know if you want
two $15 ones. Okay.
$250
Nick, I have stuff over there you can have for free in those boxes.
Okay, I'll take them all.
See that stuff?
Oh, that's a joke there. How you doing, son? Yes, ma'am. Oh, I've seen you before.
Yes.
How you doing?
Hi, Sylvia.
What's happening?
Yeah.
Where you been at? I've been looking all over for you.
All right. I've been hiding out.
That feels a little heavy. Damn, man.
I see a really cool one right here, look.
These yours?
I was just looking at some stuff. You
guys
want?
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah, go
ahead. Get that one?
Where did it work for these? $1.02,
same thing. There's a dollar in them, so I know they got. Yeah, you know they're worth that.
What have you been selling, lady?
Just this. Silver.
Silver.
In and out.
People come.
Okay, is it important? What? No, I sent you another email.
Might be great, okay, let me go over here and see what I can see. What I need.
See my plane.
That side there is all being taken care of.
Oh, here's another anniversary one.
I gotta look at that one coin.
Which one? That's a big coin. Oh, that little box. What
hey, this one will sell good on that.
I know. I showed him that already.
Huh?
I showed him that already.
Thomas Jefferson.
Oh, I think I see a pirate too.
Huh?
Oh, I'm talking. See a 2 ounce down there.
Did silver go up any?
No, right
there. Check PayPal? I haven't. I did not check PayPal. I know. I get copywritten every time.
Huh?
Yeah, there's free stuff.
What is it?
The free stuff is in.
Look it up.
They're just empty boxes and stuff.
Oh no, I think this is, well no, I suspect it's not. Oh yeah. It could be because the silver one's usually thick, it's that pea flourish. It could be.
They're in a silver, are they? What? See here?
Is that a 2 ounce?
How much are they, Robert?
I don't know what the big ones are.
Robert, how much are these bronze ones? Buck?
$1.
I'll take them too.
Is that a 2 ounce or anything?
You want some 2 ounces?
Yeah.
No.
The Pirateers.
Right.
The Walker's knife?
No.
No. Can I get
I have some.
Before you start digging in that book, can I get the red box?
Yeah.
The red boxes?
I have some 2 ounces. They weren't in that box?
Uh-uh. Well, there's just the 5 ounce.
Eat your hamburgers, man.
The lady that collects the Pirateers.
Yeah, no, it's strong though. I thought.
All right, see you later.
I just bought one.
Jesus saves. I withdraw.
Yeah, right. Let's see.
Thomas,
any empty 1970 proof stamp boxes for free?
Yeah, take all you want, honey.
I think it's silver. See if it's 0.86. If it is, it's probably silver.
Did you get any, did you get any new rounds in today?
No.
What's that stack of dollars?
Yeah, like these, I'm gonna grab them.
Oh, God, just hide all that stuff, man.
Okay. Hide what?
Huh?
Where am I hiding?
Don't be hiding that from the good customer. What's wrong with you? We are family.
No, what, right? There is one that says platinum, though.
No.
I don't know if that was it, but.
This girl's got everything on TV, you know that? That
girl. It's 100 franc, too. Look
at that, a
couple
of
metals. Oh, I thought it was gold. I thought they were running around with gold.
Is this platinum?
There's a good chance. It's in that box. That's what
kind of
makes me think
about
it.
Son of a gun.
Oh,
I was telling when they have it up there, but how do you guys know which one's...
There's some handsome old fellow standing
there.
Yeah,
there's
somebody
you can't tell. Who you were, the, these people. Say hi.
Hi, guys.
It would be nice if this one had paperwork.
Buy all this girl. It's a good girl. Yeah, buy all you can while it's cheap.
Yeah. Do what he says. He'll come get you.
It says 99. Is that 20 grand? The platinum is 20 grand.
You don't sell them these on me?
Hell no. Nobody wants those.
Huh? That's good stuff.
The silver ones are 0.86 of an ounce.
You probably sell the hell out of
them. It could be platinum.
It's silver. Silver.
0.86.
Well, I can feel it.
Yeah, yeah, it's what happened to them.
Where is it?
Hard rock. Hard rock. That's me.
Weird that they put the same denomination on those coins. You expect it to have a bigger denomination.
I'm at the coin shop.
950 silver.
Mm-hmm. Rickside, okay. America's current headquarters.
Any titanium? Are you going to buy it? We're not window shopping, we're shopping.
Toast? Who are you talking to this morning?
I'm live streaming on YouTube. Oh. Talking to the world. There's even someone out from Australia on here. That's pretty cool.
Alright.
Okay, how about this one, Brian? I don't know if it's silver or not, though. It's getting hot.
$40 gaming token.
Congratulations. That HD coin is mine. You want that? Okay. Got it.
Huh?
Isn't that awesome? Want to see it again?
it. That looked like two ounces. Could be an odd way to tell you. It looks like an ounce and a half or 2 ounces.
Now you've done it.
Crack the glass.
Oh, there's the 73.
How many ounces is in there?
This can get right out. It's about to be used.
2 ounces. What do you got to have for that?
Just pink.
To an old man.
That's an ounce.
That's
a little tiny ounce.
Yeah, you don't give us good customers any break at all. Huh?
35.
He doesn't give us customers, good customers, a break anywhere. You know that?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what's wrong with that guy. He's been getting nasty here lately. Oh, nothing but rounds. The train round.
It's the Highland.
Where's my thing at? Yeah, the Highland Light.
Hey, Beth, thank you. Don't make me start crying. There's no mention of my dad today, okay? Don't make me start crying.
Slightly, yeah.
You can talk about my dad later.
Oh, they look pretty good. I know this guy here. I've never seen him before. Oh, and the sand, too. I need that sand.
Those are not China.
Huh?
Korea. It's really neat.
What?
Vietnam.
I think one of the rarest ones ever came from Korea. One of the rarest figures. You know, it's a javelin.
Hey, there's Henry.
Oh,
there's Henry.
Henry what?
Kissinger.
You got out of that box, right?
Yeah. Okay. What?
If you don't want to make sure you go back.
Okay, whatever you say. I just work here.
I swear I just bought a couple of those 2 ounces somewhere.
Mm-hmm. What?
Here's one right here.
Here's
one right here. The Grand Canyon.
Where did you buy it?
No, there's one.
Here's a 2 ounce. Here's a 2 ounce.
That's
another 2 ounce.
That's expensive.
Maybe collecting these the landmarks.
Charlie Rock. Who the hell is Charlie Rock? Charlie Rock. Charlie Company.
He's looking for the
guy.
He's looking for the 2 ounces.
Charlie Company.
I hope you get the one I liked. Which one did you like? I didn't hear what you said, honey. I didn't respond to it. I didn't see it.
Show anything yet?
Yeah.
Huh?
This one?
Keep it going, okay? You're doing good. Keep it up. Keep it up. Don't stop now. Don't stop on my part.
Well, here's another one.
What?
Harley Davidson one. Sponsored by Pharrell.
The Pope should be pretty famous nowadays. Is this a Harley Davidson?
These two are.
This is a Hard Rock Hotel.
These two are.
Huh?
These two are the Harleys.
Harley? You sell a lot of Harleys?
Yeah.
Live to ride. Ride to live. How often you come in here?
It's been a couple weeks since I've been
here. I know, I haven't seen you in a while. You must have made enough money to stay away, huh?
Yeah, I just haven't been able to get away. Bug. It's a bug.
Are you buying them dollars? No, I'm here.
Oh, yeah.
The Watergate bug.
He made me buy.
He did?
Yeah.
Were you so intrigued?
You come here often.
He made me buy.
You eat your hamburger?
I didn't get a free hamburger.
Yes, thank you.
He He didn't bring me a hamburger.
Do you have any of these?
What? That was funny, dude. Did he say
they made the two of the two?
For what? For the set.
New York.
I need to get the other one with the animals and the hearts. Like those are the ones I know you guys
are
like.
Are these silver?
Wow.
I know the stamps. Remember, they used to have a little stamp. Yeah. They came up the corner and it had that same stamp in there.
Silver trade.
That's an ounce.
Yeah, I know. You mean the post office? Yeah.
I'll ask them if you have any barter boards. Oh, here's a.
That's silver. That's not platinum.
The cost of
999.
Where did they put that at?
It's 999.
When did they put them out?
I don't know. It says 2006.
There's no date?
I said it says 2006.
Hey, Rob.
2006.
Well, that's an all-common date.
I don't know. I need to look more. I think so.
That's pretty cool. You want to get the cross? This one or the other one? This one?
There's two of them. Online and sell them.
That's what you know. You got it on the 41. You know what I mean?
Is that guy sugar daddy? Maybe. They're both round.
Nothing. They're nothing but cheap ass metal. They got millions of them out there.
This is John Paul's second.
$5.
Is that one? I'll get them both.
Oh, here's the penny.
You want this one, right? Okay. How about this one?
Another one.
Okay, bye, Brian.
That one wasn't gift worth, yeah. You know.
How about this one?
Independence.
Okay.
That's a nice one there.
Up on a rope.
That one, that's pretty
neat.
No.
You
know what? I put this on like
what do you think, Amanda, about this one? Amanda, what do you think of this one? Can you look that up for me?
I was going to buy this one that day.
23?
Well, for you, it sounds like 18 bucks.
That's cool. Which one was a gift? Gotcha.
I was going to buy it that day.
What was it?
All of a sudden, it's $15.50.
I'll look.
Let's see, where is this, $15.50?
I didn't see any other...
$15.50?
Any other crosses. Okay,
they're mine. They're missing my nose.
It's a nice bar, though. It's enamel.
Oh, here's a pool.
The state of New Mexico. What the hell is this?
What the sand hill?
The Broncos and the Falcons.
You really like trains?
Who else, huh?
Who else is both in the Dallas?
Well, they have American arsenic. It's gold. They make like 500 degrees.
What's that?
Okay, let me look.
They make what?
American art metals make them the purest.
This is cool.
Oh, you're talking about like American men? Yeah. Are they heavy? But I guess they
look,
it is heavy.
I should get what?
They were 500. Those were pretty light, like I said.
You gotta keep an eye on the time because I have to go out and put more money in the meter.
You ought to be able to sell this mermaid.
Ooh, where'd you find that? In here? How did I miss that?
Huh?
$33.
What?
For
what?
For those I'm selling you for a dollar.
Well, metals? If you were asking
them. You want to buy them?
Yeah, oh, yeah, I'm going to get the San Diego one.
$12. $10.
Yeah, I'm getting that. Good eye, good eye, good eye, good eye.
You're paying $15 for it.
Mm-hmm.
I don't care, you can have it.
He must have had it in his hand when I went through everything.
What's that?
That mermaid.
You didn't want it?
Oh no, I wanted it. I love mermaids.
Okay.
I don't know about this one.
It's a good one.
There's like three or four of them.
What do you think?
Huh?
Hey, Kiwi.
You want me to
use this? I don't know. What do you think about that one?
I don't want to forget this.
This guy, remember you just sold me a ton of that stuff. I got mine. It's cheap.
What's that?
It's Robert.
If anybody wants this one,
yeah.
Cause that's $40. Plain.
That's
21.
That's a nice 21, huh?
It's beautiful. Good out. That's the same one you're
so
looking.
So what did you find
for.
Out about
yeah.
The Wells Fargo one?
Yeah.
Good out. It came back to brand.
Anything?
What do you
is there another round like the best? I'll look. This box doesn't have that much stuff in it.
It's $24.
Now. Buy it all. Hey, Chef.
Rod,
I mean, it's pretty cool, but it's got a hole in it.
So that's the rod.
Titanium, just asked if he has a chunk. You sell titanium, Robert?
Nope.
Nope.
What's that?
Titanium. I'm still looking, can't see the details really good. Does it say year? Yeah, it has a year on it. It says,
I've seen that.
Yeah. Do you sell a lot of palladium?
March 18th, 1902.
Do you sell a lot of palladium? You sell a lot of palladium? No?
Expression Banking, March 18th.
As soon as they give it, sell it.
Vital City?
How much is it now, anyhow?
Up there.
$800.
Wow.
$900. Palladium's all right.
Okay, so the rest is up to you now. All
right.
This is sold, right?
Same as the
huh?
Yeah, this is the one.
Boy, this girl is buying all the silver, man. She's good. This girl is good.
Not that. That's not me.
Hmm?
Can you put that there?
No.
What they do?
These are cool. They have really good detail.
Congratulations on your graduation. You don't sell a lot of religious medals?
Actually, the crosses sell really well.
Huh?
Crosses?
Yeah.
Crosses. These are a lot of the same year here, right? $5.
Civil War. Gold pen. Well, I shouldn't say pen.
Should I get the bug?
Some.
Anybody want the bug?
I get some, too.
What are these, dollar coins? One piece. Huh?
Did I get the bugs?
Oh,
those are cool hand for
you. Oh, so that'd be sold today.
Yeah, it's brand new.
Did I get the bugs? Mine talk over each other, coin and card hobbyists. They make heads or tails.
Only one half.
84. Oh, that's down.
Was this silver?
Yes.
Can I get the rubber glove exam at airport now, Bill? Anybody?
It's discount day today.
What spider?
I hope your daughter's alright.
It's not a spider, it's a bug. It's a beetle. Go to their herb or whatever, you know, she named her for them.
Well,
it's a
different
herb.
They already know. Well, the one time I had it over the bag early on, while I was cutting.
You like the bug? Or no? Can I get the bug?
Over there, she just let out. I'm getting it. I'm watching it get like this.
I just need more coffee.
I don't know whatever she's watching on YouTube, really well.
I like this one.
Like I said, the weirdest thing, how fast, dude, I can do it 3 different times. I told him that when you put footage in there to watch that same video. You remember that house fire.
How much did you start that cover?
I mean, it wasn't that bad.
No, man, leave those alone.
Why?
I have to go through those.
You gotta smack that guy's hand sometime.
I have to go through this one. I don't know what they are.
You went through them yesterday when they bought them.
Okay, the bug's going back. Lynx, Bobcat, Lynx, you're right, Frank.
There's probably something like that. There's
something like what?
That's a brand new
book. Yeah, nobody wants the elephant? Hey, Scully. You like the Lynx? Is it elephant?
You know, Ben's, I'm an
elephant.
How about this name?
If not, I'll put it back. I don't want to get stuck with it.
Looks like the rat guy.
Hey, Scully. How's it going, my friend?
What? Looks like the
rat
guy
gave me
that.
You got some really cool Harley ones this time?
Little
puss. Awesome.
You got a couple of naval ones here for me.
Isn't that guy from the Hollywood Squares? Maybe.
Yeah, but if you don't want
them, I would love it if
I
can't afford it.
I'm going to tell you.
I like this one.
Alright,
1984.
My house is a nice car, so I know the name.
$40.
I like that one.
$40.
And there's a 2 ounce. Are they still here?
Let me mark this because
I don't want this to be a belt buckle. It's in good shape too.
These
the Scrooge one. Yeah.
$20 off. That's more than
check them out. Didn't like milk on my coins. Yeah, I buy. So for people that are new here, what happens is while I'm here and you want to buy something, you send me the money now. You get the prices I get. Otherwise, as soon as I leave that door, the price goes to my selling price. But the money has to be in my account before I pay for it.
You don't
want to
sit around drawing dust, brother.
I know everybody loves
these. I don't think much dust, drawing too much dust. Okay.
I'm going to get the other box.
Watch out. Yes?
Want to dance?
This
song makes you want to dance? It makes you want to get drunk and dance. This song. Okay. Doesn't this song make you want to get drunk and dance?
It'll make me do something else.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Can I get the other box?
Here you go. I'll give you a gift.
The other red box.
I'll give you a gift.
Uh-oh. Yay, I love heads of tail coins. Yay.
You're not going to put that on TV, are you?
Absolutely.
Heads I win and tails you lose.
I love heads or tail coins.
Huh?
I've never seen that one before. That one's fantastic.
You only ever get 10 bucks for that.
No way, that one stays in my pocket.
Yeah, $17.50.
You're here. Okay, so 10, you need books on your collection. Yeah, any walkers? There's walkers up the Union here. What are you talking about? They're right here. Remember all the junk. The junk's over. It looks like it's been pretty wiped out. All the dimes are gone.
These are mine.
My own damn.
Okay. Some bitch.
Hey, come over here. Come over here and say what happened? What? Say what happened?
What?
Say, just say it. What happened?
What happened?
What happened?
Son of a bitch.
What happened?
What happened?
What happened? What happened?
Who's on first?
What happened?
What happened?
What happened? What happened? Okay, here's some more gaming tokens. Ying Ying.
There's a whole box of them over there. 200.
Of these ones?
Uh huh.
Hmm.
You want to look at them?
Well, I'm going to look at these ones first.
Huh?
I'll look at these first.
I bought five yesterday.
The casino token? I have somebody that likes them.
Yeah. You've got a bunch of them over there.
Chargers.
Which
ones
are you looking for?
What's on second? Any fun fishing stuff? I haven't. Well, I'm in that one right now. Lost shaker or something. Oh, this one's really cool. That's a cool
one. You're talking about a commemorative set?
Around?
I don't have a commemorative.
That's really cool.
I don't know which one. Are you talking about the half dollar or?
It's ever coin. Made in Canada.
These might come back one of these days, you know that?
There's
a guy.
Kennedy.
I can look for it. Give me a chance to look for it.
Gaming tokens.
All the.
Yeah,
I'd have to look.
Some good
I,
ones for
I know I have a half dollar.
For
Brian
Hooper.
Gold.
I'm going to start a new scene. What in the tarnation is going on? Life happened. Mm-hmm.
Who the hell are you talking to?
I'm talking to
you
23
you
people.
Were just talking to.
You don't see nobody on the other side, though.
No, I can see him talking right here, though. Another chicken one.
You were just talking to whoever
it was. I like the chicken one. It's funny.
Watch out. Chicken.
It's a chicken.
Yeah.
I'm looking at this back
after.
You got two of them.
Yep.
No.
She's crazy. I'm crazy
it's
talking to
be,
myself.
It's gotta be stable for quite a while.
What are you talking about, Willis?
Stay
I'll put that aside if anybody wants that. Let me know.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's a cool one.
What happened to that box of
what happened?
Bars that was in there? I was looking at there in the thing.
Box of bars?
Yeah, there was a roll of bars.
I saw them. I do sell stuff.
And
no doubt about that. I'm just waiting for the break. That's all.
Wait. I think the Hotel Del Coriano. Blimps.
You want us to come back there too.
Oh.
You ain't got no sodas in here or anything?
I ain't. Where's the dessert tray?
Huh? 35 on the ones that are left.
Americans to the Moon, 1969?
These are 40.
What do you actually take for this damn thing?
For you?
Yeah. It's,
an angel
it's 14.10 silver.
$77. $15.50 to $77.50. It's only a dollar over.
You like the blimp? I got that pulled out.
This is what you're putting on this, or what do you want to make? That's what the price would be, what I would sell it at. I don't know, what do you pay? I told you, give me 40. Give me 40 on the ones, and 35 on the other. If I did it your way, I'd probably get more money.
You know something? That boy's cold, you know that, huh? Okay, 77.50.
I don't need 50. Just give me 77. I said.
It's a lot of money.
Give me $13. Give me $13.
What are you saying? Just say, can I be a mod? The word who's going to come around very close to one is silver. Yeah.
Give me $13. Where did your son go?
So 37.50 is the middle, right?
How many? 14? This is a cool one, anniversary one.
How many of these?
1973, first love.
Seven. Seven, yeah. Real cheap. Graded.
Oh, what? What did Frank say? This one's got a ding in it. Yeah.
Hey, how you doing?
Okay.
There's a couple like that. 1973.
Super big deal.
Oh, this one's cool. Zing.
$13 deal.
Guy rockets in flight.
Where is that? Jesus saves, I withdraw.
Right, man.
Yeah, I'm
looking at that for a couple of days.
What?
A
couple
days. I'm going to be an uncle, yes. Yeah. Babe, I love you. Babe, I believe in. Great song, fantastic song. I'm sorry if I start singing badly. It might just
is this
come out.
Oh, is this one guy or?
Oh, here's the other one.
Oh,
there's a bunch of people she's talking.
Oh,
it's another Grand Canyon.
Video.
Boy, that's the way to do it. You know that?
Yeah.
Huh?
This is the one. That, yeah, this. That way I can shop for people. It's fantastic.
Mm-hmm.
1980.
Yeah, no wonder I haven't seen you lately. You're making all that money, God.
Oh, I just been tied up. Nice, cool.
That's the only way to do it, don't you, huh?
Yeah. Two ounces.
I think that's that roll of bars right there. No, I guess not.
I told you so.
Oh, did you?
For a vibrant anniversary with a tragedy. It's true. Hey, Draco. And what? What did they say to Uncle Sam? Thank you. I did. I said those. Someone was interested in those. Nobody was
interested in those. It must be looking really
Harbor.
Like a
remember can at least comment.
Hey, Rodney, there's a couple of little silver bars there. You like that little?
Yeah.
Single heart.
Desert Storm. Hey, Fudo. Bitcoin. You see that tray?
Bitcoin.
Twin Towers.
If you can't sell that, $10.
Much gold on most of it.
Am I missing anything? Capital punishment.
Do you do this every day or what?
On the YouTube, yeah.
Yeah.
No, it only goes to 67. I know that one's worth more money.
That's kind of neat how you do that.
Yeah, it's fun. You
should learn to do it, man.
Oh, I don't want to learn how to do it.
Learn to do that. You have something else to do.
I don't want to take away her business.
There's billions of people online. You're not going to take her business.
You're right. Now you have to bail all that stuff out, right?
Some of those are really
close. You like that one?
I know, because I was pricing.
Oh.
Here's the prices. I've already been selling. Before I even get them out, I've been selling them. The price here is on this side of the what they're selling for on eBay. For example, a 2008 Kookaburra is selling for 58 is the average price. I want 50. And a 2010 is selling for 40. I want 35.
These sell good. I've read these over.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, the big Kookaburra.
Yeah. I looked up.
They sound good.
I had some pandas that came in. I had no idea. My son takes them after I buy them, and I'm thinking, okay, I'm paying twice now.
Somebody has to buy that like on the spot.
Fair.
If they want one of them over there,
it sells for $250. Mm-hmm.
Robert?
But not all of them like it, but just one. There's a 2003 that's an original with a little sticker still inside.
This is back.
$250.
Robert?
After that one, I said, well, I made my money on these.
Pretty
all the others weren't like that, but.
Oh, good. What, 5 ounces here? Let me see that.
That's expensive.
Why does he think we're poor? That's way expensive.
What, this?
That's an expensive one. That's a
Oh, is it?
That's
oh.
The Cougar, yeah. The Cougar Inn. Oops, sorry.
No, it's 60. Oh, but do the full price. 20, 40, 60, 80, 1, 20.
5 ounces.
40 and 60. 180.
That's my face.
240. 240. 120.
That's my face.
Is that right?
That's right.
I was just too full of it.
American Eagles, he got some Eagles.
Those are 2018. Okay, what else?
This is cool.
These are dollars. Look at that.
Beautiful.
What year?
21. 36. How much you weigh?
Those are a little bit. These are old dogs.
Look
at the bag marks on that. 79S.
How much?
79. Look at that. That's a pretty one.
80. Oh, sorry.
Always
buy.
Yeah.
Always.
Oh, we care.
See, these I'll take down and I'll sell all the dogs.
Okay. America didn't end the war in Europe. Hitler declared. So. As soon as you're pointed there, you know what it is. What? Hey, John.
Robert. Umberto.
I like that one.
You making any money now?
No, not until I get to a show. I don't even go to shows yet. You won't go to no shows. I mean, you're not going to the one that's coming up next Saturday?
What is that, Bonaparte?
Yeah.
I lose money.
It's 2 days. Oh, 2 days show.
Why would I do that?
Huh?
Lose money.
You were there before. You
got... Anybody send me money?
Well,
yet?
One time. Yeah. When, and I made a lot of money at that show. But you know what? It's only because I sold all the dealers.
Well, at least you made
all the dealers saw me and they're like, boom. They're buying all my stuff. It's like they didn't want me there anymore. They wanted to get all my stuff.
Where are you getting all these cheap ones?
24.
Okay, so does anybody want this? How much for the cross?
Do I have rolls and stuff too?
Yeah,
that's good stuff.
Every once in a while.
That's 65 satellites.
That is true. It wasn't for like Winston the
Churchill,
they get
it. We'll see.
Those are the caddies, huh? Like,
we'll see. I told her, I like cars.
You like what?
I like old cars.
Well, you get Cadillacs back in the 60s, that's when they start going.
My son will be happy with that. He'll be happy with that.
Did you want this?
He wants an older car. I said, get something like that.
There's a buddy of mine bought a 1948 Cadillac. They didn't make many of them. I think 500 is all they made.
The Canadian.
He said that thing, he bought it from back east, set it in his yard, and the next morning it was gone.
No.
You see how these look sandblasted? These came from Vegas.
So that one was pretty cool.
They did that to the coins. You looking for anything special?
No.
I got the new silver Kruger ants came in.
Hello.
Hi, Sarah.
No. Oh, no, hi.
Oh, no, what do you mean, oh, no?
Oh, no.
Yes or no?
Hey, that ain't right.
I will take that, the smaller one. Okay. Anybody want this one or is it that?
They're good. You ain't gonna use it, are you?
Not now.
I didn't write on it.
Do you have any more of the small, the little, these anywhere?
Write me a receipt for $168.
The 2018 Cougar. It was made mad to Cold War on guys and the Russians. So no one is. I'm not gonna get it if nobody wants it.
She's gone.
How about this one? He wants the link. Oh yeah, Scully does, I know. There's two of these. Get the 2018 Cougar in. Are you gonna buy it? That skull looks too happy.
I'm sad these things are sandblasted out there.
31 at VG. Want that?
Does anybody want those? There's two of them. Nobody.
Well, don't mix with the other ones. Card it up. That's
no,
a better one.
I'm not mixing.
It's a 1910.
If you look at the pirateer rounds, he didn't have any pirateers. The only ones he had were, these 2 ounces.
You mixed it up.
The National Monument.
You handed it to me.
I asked you if you wanted that one because it was better.
These are the only ones he had. The Grand Canyon.
Seven
he has the Grand Canyon. And Pearl Harbor.
You bought all those tanks off that guy.
One has an extra 9. 1 9 tag.
Well, you didn't like the mine?
I try not to.
Okey-dokey. Okay, so I don't think done.
Here. You forgot this one.
I didn't see any heart ones.
I only got a card up.
Oh wait, I don't have the animals. I need the animals. Grab me the animals.
Life is great, ain't it? Huh?
I wonder if Half Dollar Nicky Holler goes to that coin shop. He's not in this area. He's more up north, aren't they? I don't think they're down in Southern California. On sand dollars? Any silver sand dollars?
Yeah, get them out of IB.
Okay.
It's all over at IB.
They're what?
IB. There's shops out there that sell them.
The silver
cheap
ones? Oh, okay.
They sell them cheap in bags.
But, no, but silver, made out of silver.
Oh. I thought you said sand dollar.
Anything I like yesterday. You like everything in here. It's all silver.
Okay.
No talking about Grandpa today.
What am I writing at?
I want the other box of animals.
Okay. How you doing?
Hey, Robert.
Thank you.
Turkey's inside. I'll pick them up tomorrow.
Right here.
Yeah. Put them back, Robert. I'll pick them up for you. There's 7 of them. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Nice seeing you again today. You keep selling that stuff, all right?
Absolutely.
Mind
putting that paper in the
bag.
That
means you didn't check it.
Gentlemen, ladies, I gotta go. I'll see you tomorrow.
Do I get this one? Glimpse? What?
What's wrong with you right now?
So,
yeah?
The hot air balloon? Beth? I'm not excited about that.
This is $35.
$35? Can you send a picture to my girlfriend?
These are 22.
Okay, 22 Beth for that one, for the crosses, that's what he just said. So how much for the mermaid?
35.
35 for the mermaid.
Usually I put them online, I put 75.
Can you send it to my girlfriend? I would love to buy that for myself, but I can't afford that.
This is 25.
That one, that's the wrong one. That says come and take it. Yeah, you got
these right here are 12 each.
Okay.
This one right here is $45.
It's 40?
45.
Okay.
Yeah. Some of these are, I'm selling online right now. These are expensive too.
Can you help you?
$30 each.
$30 each? Okay,
then
these ones,
these
we're talking about, the cube.
There.
Yeah, certain ones are.
Yeah, Outmax sells those for.
Robert, I'll see you guys, okay?
Why don't you look at the lockers and LC?
Right,
have you seen John Carter? Can you get a hold of Paula and see if she wants that?
He always caught him over there.
He always smokes.
He always smokes.
And then he got a. And I was parking on the street and
Oh no, I love it. He says that when he comes in. Robert says you're smoking. You smell like smoke. $15.
Wants
what? Oh, Paula wants the mermaid. It's just beautiful. I would love
it's
that.
Fair price, I'm telling you. You can't buy that online.
I love it. I already have someone paying for it. She has like everything mermaids.
So I got this so far. Do you want this one?
Yeah. I love it. He asked little, dreamed much, died lonely, but never in despair. All the great West is his monument. Private partner.
All the other stuff's just gonna be cheaper stuff, so. You want to write it all down?
Yeah. 40 for the mermaid. 35. Yeah. 35, you said, for the mermaid.
Yep.
Really want you to buy a skillet. What skillet? Oh, silver. Someone's going to buy it. You don't care if I buy it or not. Put the cost on terminator. 35. Yep. Paula's buying it. And then I'll look at the animals. Mermaids are not real dragons are. I love mermaids. The other thing, Beth? Maybe lure sense and walkers?
Okay.
I haven't got any silver lately. You need it. Okay. SJ 44. Yoo-hoo. 44 what?
Do they want this?
Yeah. SJ 44 yoo-hoo what? Walker. Oh, 44 walker. Is what you need? Okay. I'll look. It looks like it's been munched on already. We've made a comment. Forget the cross, I'll get her the mermaid. Okay, well I'll get it because Amanda wants it. Okay, you want to buy Paula the mermaid? Okay. Very sweet. No fat fingers? Go ahead, get the cross. Even if Beth can get it. I am. I got the cross. It's already in the bag. Crosses are already in the bag. Let's go ahead and get the cross. Yes. Bears. Monkeys.
This one's 40. Let's see if you want
some. Amanda, can you look this up for me? It's a 2 ounce.
This is $1. Okay. This is $5.
The Lombardo mint. 2 ounce. That puts a lot of work into those logos. Yes, she did. So we'll hold this one to the side. I think I'm still gonna get it. Am I at $1 million yet? Am I close?
So this is just going to be cheap, cheap. You're thinking about that. Yeah. Okay. I'll tell you what.
Okay. I do have a budget. But it's big. But it's big.
$397.51. Okay, so now what do you want to see?
Animals, animal box, and walkers, 44 walker. Just a plane? And then I'll look at the junk silver. Let me look at the animal box real quick, and then I'll look at the junk, the Canadian large sense and the walkers. I am going to show her some walkers. All right. Let me look at the walkers real quick. You can quit yelling at me. Stop yelling at me.
What do you want, a 44 walker?
Yeah.
I just bought a book of them. Cheap ones.
Just bought a book of them.
Let me see. Oh, 40, no, these are dimes.
44D and 44F.
You have $10.
Okay, I appreciate that.
$20. $10.
What were you asking on those coupons? Ones.
They're 17.
You may have one.
These came out. They cost me a little over $2. The people that were asking me for them, I was like, wow, really?
Oh, it's a nice looking
coin. These came out, yeah.
What? I didn't see any. Just 44 plain.
I don't even need a bag.
It's like a candy shop. It's true.
No, kind
of. Going to look on. Oh, the Canadian sense? Yeah, I'll get the Canadian sense.
All right, I'll be there.
Let's look through. So this is the box of the animals.
Take
care. Oh, the freaky sense. Yeah, okay, so those are
I can't find the exact sound for it, but it looks like most of ours from that mint carry a pan. I'm sure about it. Okay, cool. Thank you, Amanda.
$11 each. They're only 40%
sold.
Yeah, they sell for like $15 to $18.
Okay. Put it in the front. How much did you sell the half dollar pack? They're a buck each.
24 to 681.
Troy, they're a buck each. The half dollar tubes, whether they're the square ones or the round ones.
Yeah.
That's just something I think I'm just gonna
add to you. Yeah, those are really It came in, that's proof, and it came DU. The DU ones came in a red envelope flat.
That's fantastic.
Yeah, these were like a blue.
I have to get that.
Okay,
I
thanks.
Must, all right. I must get that. That's funny as hell.
Is that the rocket launcher?
Yeah. Our elephant levers. I'll put that in the front.
What do we have here?
500. I know, me, you and me both. You and me both. Beth. There's always pandas available. Oh, that's a cool one.
That's just great. It'll just do it all by itself.
So they're not
good. Zone books.
You should just flash the green arrow, right?
Yeah.
I got the other way right now.
It's asking for a pen.
I have one on it, but I've never had anyone ask me.
Mine's more secure than most people.
Yeah, but I do have a pin because they made me a stack.
People told me that my system
set processing
is even more than like Best Buy.
You're supposed to take that out.
Oh, yeah, asking
around. Told me it was pretty thin. But see, mine's asking for signature pins.
Well, this is a credit card. Yours even asked me a 19 for it.
Yeah.
Zone books.
A little gray bag, right?
Okay.
Get some stuff. Okay, I'll take care of mine a little bit at the end of the week.
Yes, I have a gold coin, paper, grip, $18. How much are you paying for that?
You have it with you?
No.
If there's no scratches on it?
Uh-huh.
Like $11.85. If there's no scratches.
Oh, copper.
Let's see what this gold is.
Now find a squirrel.
That's the gold in the chain. Yeah, it's $11.85.
Over here.
$10 less. It's only a little bit.
Okay. I'll bring it.
It's just a Friday, I heard.
After 12.
For a minute, man, I thought, man, she had a stroke or something.
No. I knew right away what was going on. That's why I asked, what are you watching over there? And the first day, I was supposed to say, well, I told her, I said, what's she looking at? Yeah, man, I told her, she's really weird about it. So
I said, I couldn't have it like 12
times. It's like they tell people, like, when you're in a baseball game. Like when you're at a baseball game, some people can't take the flashing lights.
Yeah, like, she's hurt. Like 10 or 12 times, I see that thing through her life. You know what? She's a real little girl. She watched some, like, horror movie or something. Look, and I can always tell if she gets a very starry look at her face. You know what I mean? And now she can recognize when she's going to do it.
That goat. That's why she told me. That goat again.
I asked her what she was like, oh, goodness. The word thing that her boyfriend sent her on video.
That's no matter what.
Yeah, probably. She might be talking about her while I was getting on a rewatch and stuff. It was like, tell her, how
are you telling her? Like a fool, I'm calling that girl.
How are you?
The Indian.
Not silver.
Nope.
That is
buy more, right? All right, thank you, Rob. See you guys.
Yeah, it's even hard to get silver.
Isn't it? Yeah. Oh, well, yeah. How much you got?
How much you want?
Hey, Enos.
Get around.
Sam, I love you,
yeah,
honey.
Brett Kavanaugh's mother was a judge against her parents taking her parents' house.
Maybe I'll get lucky.
What?
Maybe honey.
All that
money.
Yeah, Brett Kavanaugh.
Can I see the bear
judge
again?
Oh,
yep.
She adjudicated a case against this accused parents.
Yeah, all that's
going to
That's all going to come out, man.
That 100 ain't going to break your bank, is it?
That's more I can change for you?
That's for them. They're pulling out.
Yeah, I figured.
Well, as soon as I heard she was in California.
Where was it?
The last minute thing is bogus. That's what makes it the whole.
She waits 4 decades to say something until the eve of his confirmation.
They said, oh, I've got 6 psychologist days where I went. So you've been to the psych 6 times to talk about this, and now you're bringing it up?
Well, he said the name wasn't mentioned or something. She said she mentioned it to a psychologist in 2012, like 30
yes.
years later.
Yes.
Yeah, it doesn't pass the smell test on anything.
Sorry, I'm getting hot.
So
have I been here 2 hours yet? No.
These are $3 each.
Okay, cool. Okay, I'm looking for the bear. Oh, here's an owl.
So
I'm an Indian under the start, SJ. Okay.
Say, hey, this one had the wrong thing, and you might be able to send it back in. You might be able to send it back.
Oh, here it is. And these prices aren't always the right price. He can't, every time the silver goes down, he can't change it. You want that, Scully?
The
red one? Okay. That's the silver one? Got it. Oh, I'll
just get another one.
That's okay. Oh, here comes the hearts. I don't like the painted ones. Hi, Jacob. I like your Christmas ones. Hi, Jacob. I like these too. These ones are really cool.
So
Good old Texas.
So this morning he sends Alex with stuff here.
No, I told him.
Those are expensive. Here it is. What it is, I need to
get
the number.
That's Robert's favorite saying, those are expensive. Those are expensive. And I'm gonna get all of these. There's three of these.
Roll,
I'll get
the
those. Those were, I think you said $3 each. I should get
all
it.
Right.
What would I do with it?
Take care.
You're too pure for that. I want it. What is this? This is what I want to know what this is. How much was it? The bear? $22, so it's probably $20. You can wait until... Hey, music for your videos. I don't know what he's charging me. It depends on the round. Should I get that?
Well, they almost got $2,000, so I'm almost ready to
get it. See how much it is? And then nobody wanted this one, right? The 2 ounce Christmas?
I'm not gonna pay for
this. Okay, you wanna look at the alert then? No, the Iraq missile launcher. Oh.
I don't see
a you probably give it to me for a little right over spot, so probably 14, 15, 16, like 18 bucks, maybe? Okay, I'll get it. Okay, so now we're going to look at large scents. Large scents. And I'm going to find out about this one here. That one's really cool. Cracked, but it's really cool. 1813. Hey, Daddy. I need a smoke. Remember, you used to be able to smoke inside?
Can you smell
them? Huh? For me? No, I just. I'm gonna get a caramel chocolate bar.
Watch
out. Can I see some large scents before you sit? Some Canadian large scents?
What do you want?
Canadian large scents? You don't miss those days.
Large sense.
Yeah.
Like Upper Canada or?
So in the, so what year, like the 1907s, what are they? Upper Canada? No.
I don't have a Canada large. I don't think I have it.
Yeah. The other shop.
I mean, yeah. I get the Canada books out.
I think I'm not, I think I'm tapped out. I don't miss those days. Yeah. And I'm gonna get some of these boxes. So yeah, he didn't seem too excited about getting the Canadian. Anybody need any supplies while I'm here? And what empty boxes were you wanting? I don't know, I'm going to grab some names. These are just really cool because they
have
and
they said, when I
get
home, I feel good to go out and look everything around. I'm
going to
go out tomorrow again.
I'm going to grab as many as I can. Ground and bar capsules.
So that thing feels good to go out and see all the stuff. And I have a whole credit card. He doesn't have any bar ones. What size capsules? The round ones. How much for?
She said she made
her $1.50 each.
I mean, you can pick her up.
$12 for a box. 1 and 2 ounce. What does that mean? There's a certain. Let me show you how they do them. So there's like 36, there's 34, there's 37, 33, 32, 31, and then these ones, depends on what you're putting in them. happened, Brian? Yes, I did. Here, it's already in the bag. I got you some really cool ones. I got two. Okay, well, I can always come back. Yeah, I need to take measurements too, because I need to come back and get those for my other thing. I want one of those dollar tubes, but shipping cost is too much. The dollar tube? The square white one? Which one? Those ones? Or those ones? I mean, I better get those. Half dollar? That's a small dollar, large dollar, quarter, half dollar. This one? Is that what you want? One? Just one? Hey, who's your... Yep. How much to shop, to ship that? Well, I can put it in a regular thing, so it would be no more than a couple. I have to send you something anyways. They're a buck each. How many do you need, Trey? Just tell me how many you need. Hey, user. How many do you need? Gotta go to my friends. Bye, honey.
Oh, this is a big bottle. A big container.
I'm really kicking this one around. Did I win? Yes. Absolutely. There were some really cool hand pours, Corey, but Penny wanted too much for them. The cubes. 1813.
We send one. Was this ordered this one?
And
this one, we send one,
a
small one. One silver.
What do you think about that? Depends on how much it is, huh? It's copper. I'm going to say it's copper. Okay. It's cracked. Yes? No? Feedback? I saw the cube and the pie shape pours. Yeah. They're cute, but they're not paying that. Okay, we'll see how much that is. Okay, everybody good? Anything else while I'm here? I gotta go put some money in the meter. Real quick, and let me go put some money in that meter out there. And I'll just move my car real quick. I'm gonna leave all my stuff right here.
So I get a call while she's in here, and the caller says, "Is this Chill Vista Coins?" I said, "Yeah." He goes, "That girl that's in there buying stuff on the internet is stealing you blind." Like, who is this? He hung up.
What about stealing the wine?
Someone called to say that she's stealing the wine.
They won't think so long.
I don't know. I'm a little idiot.
That's why
I get everything and I put it in the bag.
Sorry. My meter ran out. There was no parking when I got here. Can it be? SJ streaming when I'm here? Hey, Tundra. SJ sent you the money for the round and the shipping. Please ship it to me. Okay. Well, I'll do a wrap up when I get home. Okay? All right, guys, I'm going to hang out of here if there's no other requests. They said we need to tell you something back at the house. Okay. Okay. All right, love you guys. And I'll see you guys when I get back to the house. Wait till after the stream. No drama now. Uh-oh, what happened? What happened? Okay. I'll see you when I get home, you guys. Okay. Okay, bye. Love you guys.